these trucks were designed for. With the beat the ever-living snot out of them.
And they take it.
Yeah, they take every second of it. And this is, like I said, other than the aluminum control arms, mm-hmm. it's bone stock. Put a new body on it. It's because this obviously is the body that comes with it.
Yeah.
Other than that, both are in it.
It'll burn out.
There was like a 50% chance.
A poncho 30.
Like now.
Oh, really?
Or like an hour. But
that's it?
Yeah.
Man, put that new ProLine body on it. It looks so much different. This?
Oh, yeah. It looks way different. I didn't recognize that.
Yeah.
What the hell, dude?
I didn't cut the back of the cage off or the body off. Well, I got it like that. I paid $20 for that body. I didn't care. It was a bachelor body. I didn't give it.
Zoom, zoom. Oh, that muff.
Yeah. I was in the place. Well, bro, I'm gonna go ahead and start tearing this out, though. I want you a cigarette. Thank you.
spigot over there, but ain't.
Yeah, I think there is a spigot there. Here's more sand to watch out for.
Yep.
Step on it, so I push it out my way.
Cool. That's a line not too many rigs have been able to make.
And I can't make it mine either.
I made it my Willie's.
I cut your rollout out and make it look decent. Oh, damn. Oh, you're not?
Learn how not to be so quick.
Now you need wheel speed.
Thank you.
What size tires are they?
They're stock tires.
Thank you.